Our next topic is potential energy of dipole in a uniform electric field. Potential energy of dipole in a uniform electric field. Potential energy of a dipole is the energy possessed by dipole by virtue of its particular position in the electric field. Potential energy of dipole is energy possessed by the dipole by virtue of its particular position in the electric field. Suppose an electric dipole having charge minus Q and plus Q, which are separated by small distance. Suppose an electric dipole is held at an angle theta with the direction of uniform electric field E. Then torque acting on the dipole is PE sine theta. This torque tends to align the dipole in the direction of E. ये टॉर्क रोटेट करता है डाइपोल को कि ये डाइपोल कैसे हो जाए माइनस क्यू प्लस क्यू कि P की डायरेक्शन और E की डायरेक्शन एक हो जाए. दिस टॉर्क टेंड्स टू अलाइन द डाइपोल इन द डायरेक्शन ऑफ E. इफ वी हैव टू रोटेट द डाइपोल थ्रू ए स्मॉल एंगल d थीटा अगेंस्ट टॉर्क. If we rotate the dipole through a small angle d theta against torque, then small amount of work done, rotating it is dW is torque d theta. Torque is P E sine theta and d theta. This is the small amount of work. Therefore, total work done in rotating the dipole from theta 1 to theta 2. Total work done in rotating it from theta 1 to theta 2 is W is equal to PE sine theta d theta limit theta 1 to theta. PE constant है बाहर आ जाएगा. Integration theta 1 to theta 2 sine theta d theta. That is W is PE integration sine theta d theta. Limit of integration is from theta 1 to theta. Now integration of sine theta, this is minus cos theta, limit of integration theta 1 to theta 2, minus bar aa jayega, minus PE cos theta, theta 1 to theta 2. Now putting upper limit, this become cos theta 2 minus, putting lower limit, cos theta 1. This is the work done. This work done is stored in the form of potential energy. Therefore potential energy is U is equal to minus PE cos theta 2 minus cos theta 1. Now particular cases. First, when dipole is initially aligned along the field, ये field है E और dipole भी इसी के अंदर ऐसे था minus Q plus Q. When dipole is initially aligned along E and we rotate it at an angle theta and we set it at an angle theta with E, then from this equation work done will be minus PE cos theta 2 is equal to theta and theta 1 is 0 because it was initially aligned along the direction of E, then theta 1 was 0 and theta 2 is theta. Putting theta 2 is equal to theta, theta 1 is equal to 0. Now cos 0 is 1, PE cos theta minus 1. This work done is stored in the form of potential energy. Second, when dipole is held at an angle 90 degree, dipole either hai, minus Q plus Q. When dipole is initially aligned perpendicular to the direction of electric field, that is when theta is equal to 90, and we set it at an angle theta with electric field, then theta 2 is theta, work done will be minus PE cos theta 2 is equal to theta, and cos theta 1 is 90. Cos theta, cos 90 is 0, this is minus PE cos theta, that is minus P dot E. This work done is stored in the form of potential energy. Obviously, as work done is scalar quantity, its unit is joule, therefore potential energy of the dipole is a scalar quantity and its unit is SI unit is joule.